Look who I have here. It's Kyle. Come on. You gotta go poopy. And technically, you're supposed to have your dog on a leash every time. But for some reason, Kaya just does really well without the leash, and she actually obeys better without the leash, but...
Good girl! Good girl, Kaya! Good girl!
That was her peeing. Well, Mommy's proud. So I wanted to make this a video for you guys. You know, people want ideas when it comes to, like, working out without having to go to the gym. So I wanna come up with a workout that you can get creative at home that you don't necessarily need equipment. I'm gonna try to just use dumbbells, and yeah, that's it. So I'm really excited about that. And if this little cutie can just find her little spot to go to, we would not be freezing. Come on, Kai. She's like literally the cutest little thing ever. I can't. Good girl. Oh, she keeps on peeing but not pooing. Come on, Kaya. Go to the bathroom, cutie. All right, so let's get started on this awesome workout. Let's go over the stuff that we're gonna be needing. So, dumbbells, ball. You can use a gallon water bottle. You're gonna use a heavier dumbbell, just one dumbbell, and then a kettlebell. Okay, so let's get the workout started. So it'll be a high intensity workout, minimal rest in between. If you're a beginner, just listen to your body, but let's get started. So we're gonna start with warming up. We got our body warmed up. That's exactly what we want to do. Now, get a mat if you have one. If not, do it on your carpet, but this is wooden floor, so that's not gonna work. Kaya? Fine. If you want to do it with me, Kaya? Squats with push-ups. 30 squats, do 10 push-ups. Or 20, as many as you can do, and you do that 4 times, so let's get started. For this one, you're going to need the 2 dumbbells that you have the similar weight with. Push-ups, you should be feeling it in your arms. My My dog is destroying the mat. Totally forgot to bring his toy. My fault. So we're gonna have no rest. We're just gonna go into the next one. So we're gonna be doing kettlebell swings.
This exercise. So this exercise, you want to make sure that you're balancing yourself, that your legs are never touching the ground. I was doing a rep range from 12 and working my way down. So it was 12, 8, 6, 4, 2. But yeah, give this one a try, and it's definitely working out your core and balance.
Tengo en esta historia algo que confesar. Ya entendí muy bien qué fue lo que pasó. Y aunque duela tanto, tengo que aceptar que tú no eres la mala, que el malo soy yo.
No me conociste nunca de verdad. Ya se fue la magia que te enamoró. Y es que no quisiera estar en tu lugar, porque tu error solo fue conocerme.
No eres tú, no eres tú, no eres tú, soy yo.
Soy yo.
Hopefully this helped and gave you guys ideas of what to do. And literally we used the minimal equipment possible. Plus we had Kaya over there. She's such a cutie. Basically distracting us during our workout. So if you have not subscribed to my channel, please do. That way you guys will never miss another video. Anyways, if you guys have any questions or if you guys want to see any other type of video, please comment below. I'll be more than happy to make them. And seriously, like, I make these videos because they're just so much fun, and I just like enjoying them and sharing. So, love you guys. Till the next time. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Make sure that you guys stretch after a workout like this, and see you guys on the next one.